Hello folks, this time I'm using an acoustic guitar, Submarine on the top two strings, and it's running through an envelope filter. Don't know why, but it demonstrates what it can do anyway. So, sounds like this.